Perhaps you are overthinking at the moment, or finding difficulty in trying to sleep. With any percentage of worry in any way, your body can harbor tension, and frustration in your mind can lead to a flurry of negative feelings. When you realize how you are truly feeling, it can sometimes bring a little peace in knowing what's really going on in your mind. If you peel back the surface layers of tension, then you get to see the root of the problem. That surface layer can comprise of cold sweats, nervousness, a racing mind, shallow breathing, confusion, tiredness, overwhelm, tight muscles, and a lack of self-confidence, to name but a few. This guided meditation aims to relieve you of these superficial symptoms and any underlying worries to help you see what it is that you need to make peace with. Sometimes action is needed after you discover your concerning thought to help change things for the better, and other times it may be a case of allowing those thoughts to be let go. Give yourself a moment to make your space as comfortable as can be, and to have your intentions set on focusing on this meditation. And the most important part is to relax. Allowing yourself to relax is one of the kindest things you can do, and having this time to just be with yourself provides clear and conscious thought. There is no right or wrong way to listen to this meditation. As long as you are in a safe area and comfortable, it will work just fine. During this meditation, you can close your eyes, or if you wish, you can daydream to the words and sounds that you hear. Using your imagination, allow your senses to touch, hear, see, feel, and even smell the picture that you build up in your mind. Taking a deep breath to signify that you are ready for this inward discovery of relief and peace, exhale even slower as your journey is about to begin. As you begin to connect with yourself, using your mind as a movie projector, allow the image of rough seas, dark clouds, and a storm to play out in your imagination. Where you are at the moment is on a boat, steering your way through the ocean in search of land. You are not sure how you got here. The storm seemingly appeared from out of nowhere. You have lost your way, but nevertheless, you now have the task of navigating your way through the lashing waves and uncertainty of this unclear path. The feeling of being helpless brings out your best qualities of survival, strength, and perseverance as you strive to make it through the storm. Every second that passes is an effort of concentration, calculation, and anticipation as to where you point the steering wheel of your boat. Let me just say, you are doing great. This analogy of what you are feeling right now, with overthinking, negative thoughts, and frustration, serves as a mental image to the surface layers that you experience. Being aware of noticing your body is the reaction of this situation. The cause could be from a wrong turn in perception, anticipation of a smooth journey, or even self-sabotage. However you got here, it's important that you find your way out. Although your internal compass pointed you here to try to make a better change in your life, you know that this is not right for you. Onward you continue through the storm. The wild waves rock your boat from side to side as you hastily turn your wheel to counteract each wall of the ocean water. Lightning forks down from the dark skies, electrifying the clouds into a blue and purple glow of unseen heat. With each scattered tear of the night sky, rumbles of thunder fill the air, rolling alongside the tenacious sea waves. The strength you show in this moment is commendable, as the relentless ocean continues to swell around your boat. Your anxieties of this situation help steer the way, acting as self-love to keep you safe. Although you are alone in this vast ocean, you have hope, determination, and motivation that there are calmer waters ahead. This tiresome struggle of overwhelming environmental circumstances is sometimes how your mind overthinks or replays things. In these times, look for the clearing, a place where you can observe what is going on inside. In the dark distance, you see the moon in a space where the clouds have parted. You steer your boat towards this bright beacon of hope. As you turn your steering wheel, you instantly begin to feel relief with the end of this storm in sight. The waves now becoming calm, the storm tapering off, and the rain turning to drizzle. Your mind and body relaxes. as you pass the last of the dark clouds. They dissolve into wisps as they evaporate into the night sky. The ocean waves that once relentlessly ravaged your boat are now but small peaks bobbing up and down, glistening in the glow of the moon. As you look above, the Milky Way shines its stars brightly, as if subconsciously telling you everything is okay. Your body relaxes more. Lightly holding the steering wheel of your boat, you guide your vessel onwards. In the illuminating light of the moon, you see the outline of land, a dark silhouette of trees, mountains and rocks. You have done well to get this far. Your perseverance has paid off. Gliding your boat in the direction of the small island, your mind and body prepares to feel the break that it so needs. Getting closer, you see the outline of the beach, with trees high up in the sky, a sandy beach sparkling its fine grains from the nightlight that shines down on them. Slowing your boat, you hear the calm, soft plops of gentle waves as you approach the shore. Your mind seems clearer. You feel a sense of focus now, a feeling of being present. As you reach the shore, you disengage your boat's engine. Clambering out of the boat, your feet are met with warm ocean water, which instantly melts your shoulders. The fizz from each soft wave soothes your mind down further. Tying your boat up to a large nearby rock, you step out of the water and onto the soft sand. It has a slight crunch that cools the bottoms of your feet, tingling your toes with peace. Turning around, looking out to sea, you observe where you have come from. The storm you left behind is still visible in the distance. Finding this clearing, this calm oasis of peace, is accepted with gratitude. Very much like overthinking, it can be hard to find this place in your mind where you can think clearly. This island has always been here, but it was hidden from plain sight by the storm that you have now left. Now you can allow your mind to quietly focus on nurturing yourself back to a feeling of being balanced, grounded, and at peace. In essence, the storm was a false mask. Once removed, you see the true picture, the picture of peace. Leaving your boat securely attached by the anchoring large rock, you walk ashore. Everything you sense about this island has a positive effect on your mind. There is nothing here that takes away from you observing this present moment. Everything has a subtle way about it. The waves that wash ashore are at a low, soothing volume. The warm breeze that blows is gentle, and the sand that you walk upon adapts to your every footstep. The glow from the moon is a soft light that helps you see this silent place, where you can regain your strength, calm your mind, and bring forth a sense of well-being back to your inner self. You can hear the rustle of the leaves that hang from the trees beyond the beach, a gentle whispering of positive white noise. All overthinking has now left with the storm that you cleared. Your mind and body now grateful, basking in their own positive energy. You feel content as you observe your surroundings, absorbing every little bit of peace as your shoulders relax even more. Feeling at home, you close your eyes to experience all the positive energy this oasis provides. As your mind and body soak up the overall atmosphere in this blissful place, your whole body melts downwards, relaxing every muscle, and your mind clears completely. You are present and you are fulfilled in this moment. You continue to walk along the warm sandy shore, listening to the continued relaxed, ear-massaging waves spill onto the shore. You sense relief in every fragment of your inner happiness. Each breath now more relaxed than the last. As you breathe deeper breaths, the sleepier you feel. Every inhalation of sleepy sea air relaxes you further. Feeling ever so tired now, you begin to see dry driftwood on the glimmering, salty sand. And up ahead, a shallow cave, which can provide shelter for the night. As you continue on towards the cave, you collect the driftwood, filling your arms and hands with the smooth sticks that you find. with your arms now full, you reach the cave. Setting the driftwood down, you return to the beach to collect some more. Another armful of driftwood brings you back to the cave. Now for some kindling and something soft to sleep upon. To the side of the cave is the entrance to a small wooded area. There are a few trees, some of them with very large leaves, which have been shed onto the mossy floor. You pick up a few of these very large leaves with some smaller pieces of wood and go back to the cave. Having everything you need to settle yourself down for the night, you begin to logically create a small fire, placing the driftwood in a circular pattern with the dry twigs in the middle. Organizing the large leaves on top of one another, you have now made yourself a bed to rest upon. Everything is set. You pick out some dry grass from an opening in the cave floor and push it under the unlit fire. On the ground, you find two rocks of flint. Clicking the flint pieces together, you aim for the dry grass beneath the driftwood. You click your rocks once more, and this new spark lights the beginning of your fire. Blowing gently with pursed lips, you encourage the smoke that drifts upwards into life. A flame is born. Leaning back, you watch as the twigs and driftwood become animated with flames of their own. As your fire grows, you see a little more detail to your cave room and the feel of its welcoming heat. Now you can relax, possibly contemplating what you have learned on your journey to this pleasing, safe place. As you look around at the stony cave with its dancing shadows, you come to realize that this natural homely haven is similar to your mind. The peacefulness you feel in this moment can be experienced at any time if you just recall where this space is in the clouds of thought that keep it well hidden. It's truly an oasis of peace, hidden for a reason, hidden as to protect your very self. You recognize that at moments where you are feeling vulnerable, overwhelmed or tense, you can gain clearness by recalling this memory, reliving it at any time. Thinking about it now, it seems so easy. But it can be the next time too. For From this moment on, your defense mechanisms will bring you automatically back here when the need arises. Your subconscious will work with your emotions to bring peace at any moment that your inner self feels the need for healing, automatically creating calmness, clearness, and focus once again. Relax now. Lie your weary head down on the warm leaves that you collected earlier. Allow your every sense to fulfill and complete itself with every positive sensation it receives from this tranquil place. Allow the dancing shadows to aid you in closing your sleep-filled eyes as you softly gaze beyond the warming flames that seem so hypnotic. The aroma of the aquatic ocean air brings your chest to a state of harmony as each soothing breath becomes deeper and sleepier. Let go of your awareness now as you begin to rest in a good night's sleep. Allow the water, the peace and tranquility felt within only guide you deeper into sleep. Relax now. Listen to the sound of the comforting fire that keeps you warm and the soothing sounds of the sea washing ashore. Lying still, quiet and comfortable, allow any thoughts to just drift past. Give yourself permission to dismiss them by seeing them out of focus, like a blur. As these wisps of thought pass you by, trailing off into the darkness behind your eyelids, relax a little more. Each calming breath of peace that you inhale and exhale melts your body down further, allowing your mind to become more quiet. Going a little deeper now, imagine the surface you lie upon is as soft as can be, and that you're the most comfortable you could ever be. The soft mattress soothes your legs, your lumbar area, your back and head. The soft sheets are warm, safe and smooth. Everything you feel and sense in this moment is of a tranquil nature. Each breath now becoming deeper as you relax more into the softest bed you could ever get to sleep in, but your mind and body once more. Its desire to consume the rest and sleep it needs is immense. In your mind, as you lie still with your eyes closed, imagine rolling over sliding down into another bed below the one you lie. As if in slow motion, your body begins to float and descend downwards, very much like experiencing zero gravity, slowly leaving the edge of your mattress. You glide down to another bed, a few feet below. The feeling you observe is a pleasant one, slowing your mind down further as you slowly and gently lower down. A feeling of being content and a sensation of being light in body helps your muscles to let go. Upon reaching the mattress below, you hear the soft crumples of sheets as your body touches down, gently resting into position. Your arms, legs, head and back relax heavily. Your every breath now taking you closer to the edge of sleep. Breathing deeply satisfying breaths of contentedness, you slip once again into the sleep that invites you behind your eyelids. Your eyelids becoming heavier with each simple and automatically relaxing breath. As you continue to feel more peaceful inside, take your mind, your imagination, to rolling over once more. There is another, softer mattress below you to rest upon. Leaving the edge of this mattress, you leave your stresses and worries behind as you slowly begin to descend downwards. You may notice a deeper breathing pattern forming, and that is good. It means that you are truly relaxing and beginning to drift off. The sensations and clearness you feel in this moment are ever so relaxing. And as you float down to the next mattress, you can see that the pillows, the sheets and the mattress itself is softer, fuller and more plump than the last. On reaching this generously sleep-filled inducing bed, you sink slowly and deeply into a more relaxing and sleepy position. Almost feeling unable to move, you slip and drift and slip further into sleep. This time, not quite knowing whether you are asleep or awake, or if it's your imagination or reality. Whatever you see and feel in this moment is peaceful and relaxing. There is no need to think now, as you glide more and more into sleep. Your muscles loose, your mind clear. Both of your feet now resting heavy, weighing down your ankles, which help your legs rest into a most comfortable position. As you begin to drift off further, your mind and imagination rolls over once more. Every time you begin to roll, you glide silently into a more sleepier state, consumed completely by what you feel and sense. You now leave the edge of this comfy bed, rolling down further, gliding smoothly. Again, you feel your side peel away from the mattress as you descend down to a deeper state of consciousness, slowly floating, descending to a bed that is more comfortable than the last. Your legs, feet, and ankles heavily sink further than they ever have. As you let go more and more, your head and neck sinks deeply. Your consciousness absorbing and automatically resting down for the night. Your whole body resists no more. As you lie there, you feel the pull of gravity as you sink more into the deep, comfortable mattress that you find yourself lying upon. Tucked up once more, you are safe, warm, and very, very content. As you come to find the resting point of drifting off more, your awareness of everything fades out, only seeing sleep as the only option at this time. Breathing deeply and calmly, your mind and imagination rolls once more, leaving this soft, sleep-inducing bed for another. Gliding down to sleep more deeply, this time your shoulders, arms, elbows, wrists, hands and fingers let go completely of any last remaining tension. Safely descending, you float on your own positive sensations of peace. Your concern at this moment is only for sleep, of which is very easy in this blissful state that you now find yourself in. Gliding down, floating more, you reach the next mattress. A bed that is filled so deeply and softer than any other, you sink into it with ease. Again, as if in slow motion, your body feels like it is floating on air as it deflates the air caught in the mattress. The touch of the warm, soft sheets sends you further into a deeply peaceful silence of stillness. Your body basks in the comfort that it is now provided with. Your mind content in every way. Every part of you reassuringly relaxing down for the night, gliding into sleep. Your eyelids ever so heavy in this moment, your face muscles melting downwards as you relax more and more. As you breathe deeper and longer breaths of silent contentment, your every need is met, from the clearing of your mind to dreaming of positive dreams. The feeling of self-love is felt within the deepest parts of you, where perhaps you feel a warmth around your heart area. The warmth you feel is imagined in your mind as you begin to dream. Above the soft, deeply plush bed in which you lie is the sun of your own self-love. It is a powerful but dim warm glow a little distance away from you. Under its rays, you feel every positive sensation of peace, which tends to your inner self. It reinvigorates your positivity, your body energy, your optimism, and your zeal for life. Your body now sleeps a heavy sleep. Your mind rests down with a clear focus on regeneration. As you absorb the positivity from your self-love sun, you rest further in a reassuring and safe state of harmony. From head to toe, you feel the warmth of your own inner energy. Your toes loosen, your feet unwind, your ankles unlock, and your legs let go. Each breath, now almost invisible to your conscious mind as you slide further into sleep. Every now and then, you may become aware that you are sleeping, but as soon as you notice, you glide back further and more deeply into that contented sleep state. From your knees warming your thighs, your hips, lower back, and pelvis rest heavily and comfortably. Your mind becoming less aware of anything but the sleep that you now experience. As your abdomen becomes still and silent, your ribcage widens with the automatically relaxing breaths that become deeper the more you float into sleep. Melting more and more, your arms completely let go. Your wrists become limp and rest down into the mattress with your fingers gently splaying to rest, loosely relaxing more and sleeping heavier. Your neck persuades your head to descend onto the plush pillow below. No more thinking is needed at this time. Your awareness shifts to deeper feelings of content with your jaw, your lips, cheeks and upper lip melting to accommodate into a positive and relaxing posture. Your eyelids heavily closed as you sleep heavily behind them. Your mind silent. As you rest here under your sun of self-love, you drift deeper, perhaps imagining descending steps of soft mattresses. You are safe, warm and content. You regenerate as you sleep. All you have to do now is sleep and just let go. Cast your mind to a place, a forest filled with trees, for as far as the eye can see. Below your feet, you see moss-covered stones and short green grass. The area you see in your mind feels positive, safe, and has a sense of freedom. As you scan the area, you hear the gentle raindrops of a soothing shower. The raindrops tap the leaves, the ground and the grass, and of course, yourself. Feeling the rain on your head and shoulders, you relax a little, sensing your back melt down slightly. Smell the scent of this wooded area, feeling your ribcage widening to accommodate deeper, relaxing breaths. Experience your chest becoming cooler, now breathing in fresh oxygen without any tension. Realization that your mind is beginning to clear is an invite to relax more. As the fog of tension, worry and stress starts to dissipate, your mood balances out, allowing you to absorb the atmosphere of this quiet, tranquil space. Your body feeling fresh, relaxed and loose in the cool breeze that blows through these woods. The scent of bark and lavender fills your nose with a great sense of peace. Inside, you feel a warmth of being present to appreciate everything you see, feel and hear. As you walk amongst the tall standing trees that reach high up into the sky, the vast expanse of nature that surrounds you feels ever more safe. Perhaps a sense of curiosity stirs inside your mind as to how you notice every detail. You see every line that runs down each tree, the circular holes where on occasion you see the odd squirrel peer out, and the colours of each leaf. As each foot crunches down onto the wet grass and pieces of bark laying around, you observe how quiet not only this area is, but also your mind. Clear and present in this moment, you walk on, absorbing everything to help you be at peace. Noticing more as you continue your walk, you see the rain fall between the openings of the trees, where the pitter-patter seems slightly more audible. Each leaf more different to the last. Each tree its own individual. Some being taller than others. The ground you walk upon begins to become more steep, almost hill-like. Your whole body begins to be grounded, feeling more in touch with yourself. Continuing on, as the rain begins to disperse, as too does the clouds. The sun shines through the branches up above, down to the ground, creating a beautiful haze as the warm sun's rays warm the ground. A mist rolls upwards as you start to see more vivid colours from this new light. The greens of the trees on the leaves are greener than before. Brown fawns and darker colours are richer to the eye, and the yellows, oranges and reds of the fallen leaves are more life-filled as you look around. The faint chirp of birds can occasionally be heard as this wooded space is brought to life by the new sun. As you pass more lavender, its scent is stronger than before, relaxing your every sense inside. The purples of this peaceful flower bring more peace as you observe them slowly waving in the gentle, warmer breeze. Your mind clear now, and your body completely relaxed, as you now walk on flat ground, where the grass now has a crunch from drying out. Seeing a clearing, and now an end to the forest, you continue on. The rays that shine through the trees are enchanting. Looking up to the sky, you see the deepest blue, where there is no cloud in sight. Like your mind, the sky is now clear, breathing deeper and longer breaths as you move. Now reaching the clearing, you are free of the woods, where you are met with a wide expanse of fields of the greenest grass. In a simpler and less busy surrounding, all you see is grass and the clear blue sky. Your mind now clear enough to feel completely at peace. Walking at a gentle and unhurried pace, you take in each deep breath of satisfaction. Each step of freedom and every positive aspect of which you experience. Your shoulders completely at ease now, with your arms swaying loosely, your wrists limp, and your hands cupping the warmer, slow breeze that blows. The sense of space in your mind calms your body down to a state of absolute bliss and peacefulness. Wandering further along at your own pace, your face muscles now feeling content in the warmth from the setting sun. Along you walk, free of distraction, free of tension, and free of worry. As the field dips into a valley, a hilly area, you see a stream, small, subtle, and unobtrusive in sight and sound. On reaching the stream, a lone tree stands with a thick trunk, with large expanding branches, and an area below to sit. You take a seat on the ground under the tree, resting your legs, feet, and ankles. The relief in your back is felt throughout your shoulders, down to your hips. Placing your hands on your lap, they rest there in a very still manner. Taking in the shadows from the now red sky of the setting sun, the stream in front glistens sparkling colors of orange and yellows, with white wash being seen in the ripples of the moving water. You become mesmerized. Taking a large, rib-expanding breath, you feel content, grounded, and one with yourself and everything around. As the sun sets lower and the light of the day begins to disappear, the shadows of night now begin to fade in. At this moment, you feel very sleepy. Enough to slowly drift off into sleep. As you watch the sun tuck itself under the horizon, the moon is observed, becoming brighter. Darker and darker around. Now the stars twinkle above, forming shapes and patterns that spread across the night sky. The moon, white, with its glowing aura, provides just enough light to make out the outlines of nature that surround you. Quiet, still and very relaxed, you breathe those automatically relaxing and deeper breaths of contentedness. The air still being warm, you listen to the sound of the gently flowing stream down below. Every now and then, your mind drifts off to another pleasant place, dismissing the ripples of water that roll around your ears. This gentle, soft and pleasant place of peace makes you feel sleepier the more you observe. With the leaves of the tree that you sit below rustling a pleasant white noise symphony, you relax more and more. Laying down comfortably on the soft ground, with your head on your arm, you listen intently to the sounds of night and how quiet it truly is. The moon shines through the leaves of the tree, causing shadows on your face, almost massaging you to sleep. Peaceful, content, and at rest, you are in bliss in this moment. As you begin to drift off, the warm breeze that on occasion gently slides across your body relaxes you more deeply into that sleep state. As you breathe deeper and more sleep-filled breaths, you let go more with the smell of lavender that surrounds the tree. Your whole body now feeling warm, safe, and restful. Your journey from out of the forest to this personal haven of peace was worth it. You can relax completely now. As you drift deeper and sleepier, your mind remembers this journey and the place where you rest in this moment. In your waking hours, your subconscious will show you this place, this area of your mind that provides sanctuary. Whenever you feel the need to retreat or calm your every sense, your subconscious will bring you back here automatically. You feel safe, protected, and at peace. As the sound of the flowing stream fades off, your feet hinge down for the night, unlocking your ankles with sheer bliss. The rustling of the leaves in the tree helps to ease your calf and thigh muscles into their own sleep. Each warm blowing breeze loosens your abdomen, chest and back into pure relief. Your arms relent down for the night, with the sound of silence filling your mind. You drift off. Your neck, head, jaw, cheeks, and eyes feel most comfortable as the shadows of the moonlight send you furthermore into dreamland. Drifting along, your mind begins to sleep. Every sound now fading away, replaced with the silence of sleep. There is no conscious feeling of your body, except an internal warmth that can be felt glowing inside of you. Each and every breath more relaxing than the last, as the warm lavender scent consumes your every being with the sleep that you need. The sound of the stream fades more as you enter into a more restful night's sleep. Your awareness of anything but sleep is becoming more faint. Every muscle now relaxing more, melting with you into that hibernation state. Each breath sends you deeper, heavier and more relaxed. Your feet and toes becoming more limp with each relaxing breath of sheer delight. Your calf muscles loosen freely as the wave of sleep washes up your body. Each thigh softens to the unlocking of your knees that are the key to your sleep. As that wave of sleepiness greets your hips, your lower back and buttocks, your spine releases its last energy for the night. Relaxing more and more, you let go, freeing yourself into a positive and restful sleep. As you drift off more, your abdomen ceases stirring. Your ribcage widens with each natural breath that you take, sending you further into dreamland. No more thinking as you rest down your shoulders and the tops of your arms in this blissful moment. Each arm weighing down more, loosening your wrists to a freedom of peace, and your hands unfurling your fingers, slipping, gliding, and floating more into sleep. Your neck releases your head down for the rest that it needs, and your eyes softly closed to accept the gift of sleep. rest now. Release all tension, worry and stress on every outward breath that you sleepily breathe. As you rest and sleep, drift and float further off. Nature will help heal your emotions, your weary muscles, and rejuvenate every part of you as you rest. Accepting the energy of nature as you sleep, you grow stronger inside for the coming day. But for now, you rest. As your mind simmers down and your body settles more into that warm, comfortable space, you sleep, you rest, and you regenerate. Each and every breath sending you deeper to sleep as you just let go. I can relax. I am allowed to relax. By closing my eyes, I intend to let go completely. It's okay if my mind wanders, as I will only see positive images. I feel warm, safe, and content in this moment. My muscles are becoming softer, loosening to the meditative state that I am beginning to feel. I feel no inclination to move, as my eyes are becoming heavier and heavier. My body feels a hug of warmth, from outside and in, of love. There is no need for me to think about anything else. This is all I want in this moment. My mind is consumed by how relaxed I'm becoming, recognized by the observation of each restful breath. Each breath cycle that smoothly calms my body sends me to a deeper state of comfort. My heartbeat is slowing down, and as it does, my body feels at peace. What I experience in this moment is a natural, relaxed state of tranquility. As my shoulders slide like silk down my back, my chest loosens, sending a blissful wave of restfulness down to my toes. I am at one with myself in this moment. I take pleasure in absorbing every comforting sensation. My body feels lighter the more I let go, as if floating on the surface I lie upon. As I delve deeper into this state, each inhalation pulls me nearer to bliss. My every muscle, now becoming limp, resigned of any energy, relaxing deeply so that I can sleep. With my eyes being closed, helps me to drift further into a sleepier state. I remain present and in this moment until I seamlessly fall deeply asleep. I am beginning to drift in and out of sleep. My mind is quiet, calm, and very peaceful. Every automatic breath sends me to a deeper, relaxed place of unconditional self-love. My thought processes are slowing down, almost as if everything is in slow motion. As everything begins to slow down, the peace I feel inside consumes every part of me. In this moment, I appreciate the relief of allowing my mind and body to settle down. Relaxation is beginning to feel like a beautiful vacation for my mind. Only seeing positive images when they pass, I rest down further into comfort. The tops of my arms glide downwards, enabling my mind to become even quieter. The glow of the open fire behind my eyelids gives my body yet another signal to relax. Every crackle and pop from the open fire tames the last energy out of my muscles. My body now radiates warmth inside and out, Each outward breath loosens my face muscles more and more. Each second that passes, I become more at peace. I release my worries and tension as I melt furthermore, deeply into my place of comfort. As I nurture my body down with each breath, my consciousness fades out. Every now and then, the sound of the open fire disappears as I slip in and out of sleep. Everything I feel in this moment is unhurried. Quietness I experience in my mind is soothing, helping me to fall asleep more easily. At this moment in time, I can choose to relax further or simply fall asleep. Either way, I am content. As my mind becomes more quiet, my body becomes more still. As every sound fades out, I hear a soothing silence, which loosens every muscle more. I am enjoying every sensation I experience. My toes relax to the point my ankles unlock. As I go deeper into this beautiful place of safety, warmth and peace, my wrists let go, allowing my hands to loosen down into a restful position. My skin feeling soft and like that of silk, I slide and glide further into that sleepy state. My mind is calm, my body is at peace. Just when I think I've relaxed completely, I find I can relax some more. I feel united with who I am in this moment. I feel present. I know it's in my best interests to take care of myself and by giving myself permission to relax. I know that is healthy for me. I let go of any last thoughts as I release my neck muscles to begin my journey to sleep. Only recognizing everything as a positive experience, I only think positively about myself. Pleasing and positive state I feel helps me to relax more without any distraction. My soul focuses now on my breath, fading out one moment as I slip into sleep, and then sending me deeper on my next breath. Everything quiet, calm, safe, and relaxed. As I relax further, I will remember how it feels to make it easier each and every time I go to sleep. My sleep is important to me. Relaxing is important and necessary for me. I am learning to be patient in my journey to sleep, being quiet and balanced before drifting off is only working to my advantage. As my mind shows me positive images, I latch onto them, living them as if they were real. The more restful I feel, the more sleepier I become. I enjoy this quiet time before sleep. Here and now is comfortable. I am now detaching from any outside sounds and the outside world overall. As I lay here, feeling that every muscle is now relaxed, I begin to let go a little more. Every emotion and sensation inside me is settled, balanced, and grounded. My head is now heavy as my eyelids stay closed. My fingers rest loosely on the sheets, delicately free of any energy. my face muscles melt on each and every breath that I automatically take. The warmth from the open fire keeps me safe. The light from the open fire reminds me that I too am made of light. The glow of the shadows I see behind my eyelids begin to fade off and away as I slip deep into that blissful state of sleep. Away from anything of the outside world now, I climb inside an image I see before me. A positive image that will lead me to sleep. As I go deeper into sleep, going further into that positive image, any sense of my physical self is left resting. As my physical body rejuvenates, the quietness in my mind lulls the very essence of myself, healing every emotion as I sleep. My subconscious now takes over, filling me with anything positive to soothe me down further. As I restfully drift deeper, I feel the self-love that should consume me always. As I sleep, my worries are lifted and replaced with more constructive, positive feelings about myself. Drifting further into sleep, I give distance to the things I want to leave in the past and do so successfully. As my body sleeps, I am reminded to stay present in my life, which will help me make better decisions. The decisions I make in my life are improved by observing different situations. As I lie here, all the self-love I feel inside only teaches me that I am doing the right thing in this moment. My awareness is fading off now. My awareness of any sights or sounds are also fading off. I am truly going to sleep. As my muscles relax, they will stay relaxed, even during my waking hours. if I feel the slightest fraction of tension, I will notice it immediately, adjusting my mind and body automatically. Sleep is all I want to do. I am allowed and have given myself permission to sleep. I am going to sleep now. I am asleep. I let go of everything that holds me back. I am positive. I have the power to change my life. I am in charge of my life, and I take action when needed. I believe in myself. I am allowed to relax when I want to. I have the power to relax. I deserve to be happy. I am allowed to do whatever I want in my life. I am free to choose which direction my life goes. I always choose a positive path. I let go of any bad habits. I only have good routines. I am truthful to my character. I only surround myself with positive people. I deserve anything positive that comes my way. I have gratitude for my life. I show gratitude every day. I listen to what my mind and my heart says. I have an understanding of the deep desires I want from life. I show myself self-love every day. I am full of self-love. I choose to be happy. I choose what I do today to make myself happy tomorrow. I am successful. I deserve to be successful. I bring myself closer to success every day. I deserve to relax. I am peaceful. I only do things in a positive way. I am fulfilling my dreams. I stand up for what I believe in. I have strong beliefs about what makes me happy. I gain more perspective every day. I act out the person I want to be. I am the person I dream to be. I let go of stress. I sleep well at night, leaving stress behind. I breathe easily and naturally on every breath. I find positivity effortless. I find it easy to feed my subconscious mind positivity. I see abundance everywhere. I am attracted to positive people. I remain positive even in stressful situations. I am consciously managing my stress levels. I find it easy to stay stress-free. I enjoy the journey of each challenge. I accomplish each challenge with success. I imagine the life I want to lead in my own mind. I believe what I see in my mind and manifest it in real life. I create my own luck every day. I have every faith of being positive from the moment I wake up. I am confident. I am assertive. I am confident and assertive every single day. I revel in being outgoing to learn more about myself. I feed from positive people and also give back in positive ways. I speak to others the way I would like to be spoken to. I have a quiet and focused mind. I have a relaxed body. I am aware when stress gets to me. I can adjust my muscles accordingly to relax. I am committed to building my best life. I hold myself and anything I've achieved in high esteem. I appreciate everything I see. I hold firm to my beliefs. I can do whatever I imagine. I like to be outside my comfort zone. I learn more about myself outside my comfort zone. I achieve a better life from being outside my comfort zone. I have good habits. I have fantastic routines that will elevate my life. I elevate my life every day. I go to sleep every night with satisfaction. I am satisfied that I am doing enough to better my life. I am comfortable in receiving gratitude. I deserve the best life. I never give up. I always see the solution to every problem. I am flexible. I can navigate my path to my best life. I am focused on results. I push harder after seeing results. I follow through once I've made any decision. I have the final say in my life. I celebrate my achievements. I advance in my life on every milestone I pass. I pass every milestone with ease. I look after myself. I am aware of what is bad for me and make adjustments to improve my life. I have the energy to do what I want. I rest my mind to give myself a break. I am healing. I heal every day, I improve my life. I am enthusiastic. I have unlimited enthusiasm to better my life. I sleep well every night. I create harmony everywhere I go, and I absorb the harmonic notes of the universe. I am a warm person. I have perspective. I respect other people's views. I listen calmly and intently to other people. I learn from others. I have a great appreciation for other people's successes. I gain knowledge from other people's successes. I manage my time well. I am aware of how much time I have in the day to better my life. I see each second that passes as an opportunity. I make the best of any opportunity, and I am satisfied that I have done as much as I can to elevate my life. At the end of every day, I contemplate what needs to be done. Every morning, I make a list in my head of what needs to be done and follow through with ease. I take action to gain positive results. I find taking action my comfortable place. I find taking action brings satisfaction. I build my worldly knowledge every day. I use my worldly knowledge to my advantage. I have a wealth of knowledge that I can draw upon in any situation. I have the skills to improve my life. I can improve my life. I watch my life improve. I am happy that my life is improving. I am already happy. I am already content. I am already wealthy in every way. I already have abundance. I have everything I need right now to improve my life. I dream big. I am progressing in my life in every way. I am in tune with the universe. I am at one with myself. I am the creator of my own life. I have fantastic communication skills. I am strong. I see small steps as progress. I am propelled with every small step. I gain momentum with every step I take. I am relaxed in mind, body, and soul. I look forward to getting the rest that I need at night. I always have a great night's sleep. I am in control of my sleep. I relax before going to sleep. sleeping restfully is easy. I rest comfortably every night, soothed down by every calming breath. I fall asleep, listening to my breath. I am complete. I am enough. I dream only positive dreams. I am comfortable as I sleep. I enjoy my sleep.